Ah, yeah, it's, you know, it's, I suppose, the start of the year. You know, these are nights, you know, you look forward to, and, you know, it's a great occasion. All the best players in the country come together and, you know, have a great night, and, you know, we can see the great venue here tonight, and just looking forward to it. I think, you know, it's going to be hard. I suppose, you know, we won Ulster, and, you know, the memories there of Michael Murphy going up the steps, but, you know, looking back on now, maybe Kevin Cassidy's point in Crow Park against Kildare, you know, it was, just the last minute of the game, you know, to see that floating over and to reach an All-Ireland semi-final, you know, it's a great feeling. You know, we have an Ulster title to retain now, you know, so the hard work's going to start now in January again, and, you know, hopefully we can go one better and get to an All-Ireland final. This my girlfriend, Kira, from Donegal town there, so.
Proudest girl in Donegal.